What you can expect from your Gemini. Talky talky, lots of talky. I'm just kidding, Gemini. I know that's one of the misnomers about Gemini, that they're all very talkative. And while that's true for a very large percentage of them, not all of them are that way. Some of them, it's more of an internal dialogue that they have going on. But either way, it's all about communication, whether they're expressing it or not. Gemini has like a 15-lane highway of thoughts going through their brain at all times. And so they think a lot. They think really deeply. They think about a lot of things all at the same time. And therefore, when they speak, they generally have a point, and they generally like to get to the point, and then they like to change the point, and then maybe take it to a different conversation, and then maybe loop it back around to the original conversation. Either way, they know what they want to say. Every Gemini I know brings a bit of a punch to any connection, any friendship, period. Very intelligent zodiac sign, really easy to talk to. If you want a friend that you could talk on the phone with for hours, that you could be 100% yourself with, get you a Gemini friend. They do have two sides to their personality, so you need to keep that in mind when dealing with your Gemini. They're not always going to want to be in that energy, okay? So Geminis do have an on and off switch. Sometimes they're on, sometimes they're off, and you'll need to feel your Gemini out to know how to flow with that energy. Otherwise, they're pretty much an open book, which I appreciate about the sign of Gemini. They typically just kind of say it how it is because they lack filters, most of them, and that's purposeful. They don't want to have to filter what they think or what their opinion is because they're put on this earth to communicate, and that's what they're good at. And for that, I appreciate all of the Geminis in my life. You give me spark, you make me laugh, and I love their energy. So I hope that helped you understand your Gemini better. Until next time, my friends. Namaste. Bye.